Heavenly Father Christmas, not me. Not my youngsters, over.
Well, I don't know about you, Mr. Mate. It's every day getting older. Yeah. So, anyway, good day. So, all right. Anyway, your mobile. I don't know if it's on here, obviously. So, I think John's... I think John's in Guernsey. I know he's what he's using down there, but I still heard him a couple of days ago operating from Guernsey, so he could be over.
I could, I know. I chatted to Kevin just before I left, and I've been very rude and butted in again, but I'm nearly where I'm going, so I'll take a standby and let it roll. Wish you all the best. Catch up with you soon. Bye-bye.
All right, mate, I'll be about later on anyway. If there's any propagation picked up, I'm not going far today anyway. Like I said, I won't come to playing ground and mobile, but I saw the wind rain out there. I thought I'll just put the beam up. So anyway, I can work you all off the main thing. All right, mate, anyway, have a good day. I'll catch you later.
Have a
good day. Are
you, Kev? You know, it's Mike, when you get up on the hill, you might be able to work John, because he's going to be left out in the cold at the moment. But at least you had that sounds good, Tim. Making me hungry now. That's just it. It's nice to buck the system, really, and that's something that's not necessarily so traditional sometimes for Christmas. And you can have a bit of this and a bit of that, and you saved on the washing up as well, so sounds like a good day, mate.
Yeah, it was very nice, mate. It really was. And like I said, they're Romanian. You, of course, you know, Romania is obviously Mediterranean food, so they know how to cook great food. All right, bit further than tapas and the rest of it, but they had all the tapa dishes and the rest of it. So, yeah, it was a real free-for-all, but like I said, my uncle there is sitting with a Greek meal and bloody sprouts and all the rest of the trimmings for the Christmas dinner as well. So, anyway, he was happy, but and so but he was everybody else. In fact, most people were so stuffed the cheese board had come out again that nobody could hardly touch it. So, and then they finished it off with truffles and coffees as well. So, yeah, it was, it's one of those things, isn't it? Christmas Day, you pay through the nose to do it, but the women, well, I would say a bit sexist now, and the women love it because they don't have to do the washing up and all the preparation, so everybody was happy, Roger.
Yeah, because to be fair, it's a bit of a job, isn't it, sometimes you've got to get it all to prepare it. I was lucky that my wife's daddy was round early, and they managed to prepare all the veg and everything the day before, so it was just a case of really shoving it all in the oven at 8 o'clock and letting it cook, so it wasn't too bad, and then just a bit of tidying up once everyone's gone, but between us you can fly through it, but yeah, it's quite nice for, you know, it's fair, and everybody gets to enjoy the day, and then you can just go back and pass out on the sofa and watch a bit of TV, but I watched a bit of TV. There wasn't not really that much on it. I thought there might be a Christmas Top Gear, but maybe that's around New Year. I don't know. There was Gavin and Stacey, which was all right, but I didn't really pay much attention in it. And then I ended up, as everyone got to bed, I ended up flicking the radio on. Funny enough, I spoke to a chap who did 108, and he passes on his regards, whether you'll remember him, 108. Tango Juliet 001 Frank, but he said to say hi. I said you'd be on in the morning, but whether we've been out and he's skipped to 108 is another thing.
Yeah, Roger, well, Frank, yeah, I speak to him whenever he's through. I probably would have, I heard a bit of 108 last night, because I heard 108XX02 Jason, and I was working him, or listening to him by the Jackson, and you could barely just hear me, so we did have brilliant propagation for that last night. But as I said, 555 locally rang here, mate. It was a joke last night. It was bloody, I don't know if you heard it, but I thought of all the days, you know, it's, why don't you just leave it to 19? Crazy.
21, though, wasn't it?
Yeah, same one as usual.
Yeah, that ball from Bath, he wants something. I'm got in a good mind to get that done.
Oh, make everybody's Christmas wish.
Yeah, I don't know who you're on about. Well, I might have an idea. I can't hear from home. It's lucky I can't hear a lot of that. So, there you go. I can only hear the skip really from home and the very local stations. But I do listen in on the SDRs, especially that one west of Supermare. So, I do hear a few things going on from time to time, although they put some digital mode on that now. It's quite annoying because whoever uses the digital mode, it takes up the whole server, so you
might as well just get a DMR radio and sort of over bloody internet. That's what bloody Jim's into and all that, isn't it? And Dan and it was the other one as well, used to come on her as well, can't remember, but yeah, bloody crap at it. I mean, it's got a time and a place for everything, but yeah, it's about as unlike radio as you can get. What was I going to say? Something else you said off the back of that. Yeah, I'll tell you what I've been listening to, a lot off of Australia. There's, of course, they use channel 27355, lower sidebands, their call-in channel. I've been listening to a lot of Australia, and obviously, there's, you know, with all the fires and stuff going on out there, it's been quite interesting to what some of the guys are up to there, I reckon.
Yeah, snap. I've been listening to loads of those guys. Some of it's quite, but it's Australian, isn't it? Some of the banter on there is quite amusing. But they've been working all around, haven't they? It's almost, guys, put it this way, summertime, they must be getting like sporadic heat conditions and stuff. So they're working all up and down Australia. It's quite interesting. Yeah, that channel is very busy, isn't it? Yeah, they're, because it's food. Normally at night I have a little listen to them. I suppose that's their morning, and then it's the other way around. If you listen in the morning, and there's just one chap on there, and literally he must have come in from being out on the pop all night, and then he's on the radio, and that was quite amusing.
Yeah, Roger. It's I like you said, there's quite a lot of banter on there, and they have a go at one another, but they still call one another mate. That's a typical Aussie, isn't it? But that's some right old outback. Chatting about their chokes and stuff, but yeah, it makes good listening, especially when this band's there. And I listen to their call frequency, their DX frequency, and also I've been listening to Indonesia as well. And you can hear the stations from 43 Division working DX into Indonesia, and vice versa. I've been doing that. I listened to some of the stuff off of Japan, and I wondered if because I know. One of our guys, what's 25 Oscar Papa 777, has been working Australia, hasn't he? And I've been trying to catch it at the same time, but it seems like he's on a lot earlier while I'm sleeping, so it's a bit of hit and miss. But yeah, all good, mate. Anyway, I just noticed Anthony, Oscar Papa 17, says we're a 13 Oscar Papa something or other in Joe, down on 385, so maybe a bit of propagation to Germany now, right?
Yeah, there was when I first came up here, there was a bit of 1-3 division and 161, so it is about the FM mid-block. There was a few stations talking. I'm guessing, well, they must have been talking German or something else. So yeah, there's a little bit about whether it creeps up here or anyone calls in. It'd be quite nice, wouldn't it? But no, yeah, the FDRs, I've got them all on my phone, and I've got them all shortcutted now, the ones that I use regular. But no. Cheltenham, and there's another one Bristol Way, but I don't think they're as good on the RX for this band anyway. But no, very addictive, very interesting. Yeah, I heard Stuart on the one that's in India one morning going back a few weeks. He was calling over that side, and there was quite a bit of activity his side as well on T5, so it's quite interesting. But that seems to be on and off, not always online. It's a bit strange, that one, but never mind.
Yeah, I noticed some of them got limits, haven't they? But I don't know what the limit is. I don't think I've been on it long enough. I must admit, what I have found is when I listen to it on the phone seems to time out very quickly, within a few minutes, and you have to log back on all the time. And yet when I've done it on my tablet, you're staying there a year and a day, unless there's limits on the actual station itself, over.
Yeah, I don't know whether it's just the phone.